All right, good to have you guys on board. Thanks so much for hanging out. It's Gold Rush, the Premier Players. I only have one more case of this stuff, and then it's like gone for good. Like, they don't have any more until they come out with another one. So, and I'm still working on some Ultimate 8 for us as well. So, like I said, it was just a super busy with Black Friday, Cyber Monday, my wife's practice opening up, and then us coming back. And so, but like I said, I've been ordering some 16 stuff for us as well. And man, I got some really good deals on some 16 stuff that I think you guys are gonna love. That we can do some cheap, like, master case breaks of 16 stuff. Yeah, that's the best. All right, but here's Gold Rush. Let's see what we can get out of here. Thanks, guys, for hanging out. You guys can jump in that reward store. There's actually a box break of Rookies and Stars up in the reward store. There's some hobby packs, and then I'll get some more stuff listed up. But today was a big catch-up day as well. So, all right, Gold Rush. Empire. Here we go. Kicking things off with Drew Brees and Len Dawson. Those Saints come marching in. Guster Boo out of the gate. So Brees, Lenny, fast Lenny Dawson, Brees up top. New Orleans, Guster Boo. 1 out of 25 out of Immaculate Collegiate. There you go. Oh, perfect. How about Pennsylvania now? So over to Philly, J-Mac 15 with a Carson Wentz 13 out of 288. That ain't half bad. So Carson Wentz, Drew Brees, dual autos, or dual auto, out of the gate. There's Guster. He's like, cool, 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 cool. All right, box number two. How about them Texans? Out of Flawless, you got Will Fuller and Braxton Miller, dual patch out of Flawless. Who's got Houston's Frankie P? 101, dual patch. Oh, that ain't bad. That ain't bad. Oh, are you kidding me? Now we go Brown and Browning 51 with a little Brady Rook. Now, it's not graded 9.5 like it is in Ultimate 8, but it's still, I mean, a Brady rookie. So Browning 51. I done told you this stuff's got weird. I mean, the first four cards. Brady rookie, Wentz, Breeze duel, and a 101. Not bad. I like it. Gold Rush taking a page out of my book. So Brady rookie rolling out there for Browning 51. There you go, my man. Dude, John Elway in a jazzercise class. What is going on? Where'd you find this? So John Elway, jazzercise. Going to them Bronchos. Stevie F. I swear to God, the song in the background's got to be Let's Get Physical. I ain't playing around. It's got to be. Then you got a Super Bowl champs, Mike Singletary, 9 with a 10, and that'll be a 101, though. That's kind of slick. So out of 2017 SP, signatures, champion, sapphire, 101, the Bears. It's Hooligan HQ. So nice little 101 there, and a nice auto. So, all right. I'm not mad about that stuff. I don't know if the chat's busted now or what, but man, nobody's saying anything. Everybody's just like, dude, just keep opening packs. All right. Next. You got Bart Starr. A little GB action going over to Straw. So Bart Starr auto. Gold auto. Out of Upper Deck. What year is that? 2014. I feel like I might have been the year. Wait, did they stop making cards in 14 or 15? I can never remember. So, all right. We got more Bronchos hits. I like it. Give me tag auto. So Devontae Booker going back over to Denver. Stevie F with a on-field NFL tag auto out of National Treasures of Devontae Booker. And that will be 5 out of 5. All right. Two packs left with two hits per pack. After this, we'll do select, blow through 8 of those boxes out of a fresh case and see if we can't just hit some weird gold prisms. I don't know. Anything, really. All right. Then you got Ed Reed. Nice little Baltimore hit. So Mike D was worried. He had the 32nd spot. You don't got to worry no more, dude. So 64/75, Ed Reed, 3-color immaculate patch. So if you guys are saying stuff in the chat, I can't see it. So I don't know what's going on. I don't know if anybody's saying anything or not, but I can't see anything. Ustream acting a fool tonight. Then for them Giants, you got Odell Beckham out of 50. Going to them Giants, Empire 81. You're asking. First some Giants hits, and there you go, bub. So Odell, 22 out of 50. Okay, there's Nike head. Whew. I was like, man, all right. Dead silent. See, now the chat went down a little bit. Yeah, I see. It's like bouncing back and forth. I don't get it. Okay. Anyway. All right, last pack. Minnesota now getting up into the mix. Now I see it, AD. I see, yeah, your favorite tacos. I can participate. 8 out of 40, going to Minnesota. So Empire, 81. There you go, bud. AP. And then, last pack. Then you got a Dalton rookie. It's too bad Dalton can't do anything. Tin Cup 33. That's a 1 of 1 Andy Dalton rookie patch auto out of Triple Threads. Just, hey, fingers crossed he does something weird for you, right? So 1 of 1 Andy Dalton rookie patch auto. AP. Odell. Ed. I got you, Cleve. Then Devontae Booker, 5 out of 5. Bart Starr, Singletary, 1 of 1. Need to go to the rookies and stars, right? John Elway, Jazzercise. The dual patch, 1 of 1. And Drew Brees, Wentz. Oh, yeah, and a Tom Brady rookie. That's not terrible, right? Kind of packs some punch. All right. I ain't mad at it. I'm not mad at it. All right, let me go and get that one saved up. We'll jump over to select. Pound through some select boxes. 8 of them, to be exact.